How y'all doing, family? This is Chris Fry with Media TV, and I'm going to be coming to you with this news. Family, y'all can email me at peaceofchrisjoe@yahoo.com. Or you can email me at, sorry, family, at firemanpvc@gmail.com. If you want to donate to the PayPal, you can donate to PayPal at firemanpvc@gmail.com. So, family, I hope y'all having a great morning. Make sure y'all safe and everything. Love y'all. But family, we about to get into this quick little video right quick. It says, fifth grader teacher accused of sharing child porn. That's just fucking nasty. That's disgusting. Why are you sharing child porn? Man, as a matter of fact, the first thing, why the hell are you looking at child porn? That's just fucking disgusting. But you already know how these cave devils work, family. You already know how they work. They are fucking rapists. They are motherfucking rapists. Rapists. Nasty, disgusting motherfucking rapists. You looking at a child, looking at child pornography, and then you go show it to fifth graders? That's just fucking disgusting. But family, I'm about to show y'all this video.
He is a dad, a school teacher, and tonight, an accused child pornographer. Federal agents say David Weeks was sharing explicit videos of little girls online. 10 News reporter Anthony Perez live at Rosa Parks Elementary in City Heights. Anthony, you talked to shocked neighbors and one of his students.
And that student described Weeks as nice and funny, so he was very surprised when the principal called his dad to tell him that his teacher had been arrested. While Rosa Parks Elementary School has emptied out for spring break, one of their fifth grade teachers, David Weeks, was arrested, accused of distributing child porn. This is Weeks's picture on Facebook. 10-year-old Brandon Andrade recognized his teacher immediately.
I was shocked and surprised.
Why?
Because he was a good teacher.
Federal investigators have been watching Weeks since late April, suspected of sharing graphic videos online of young girls, even a toddler. His next-door neighbor didn't want to show his face, but said the accusations are sickening.
And I got my grandkids, my kids. I mean, I can't even believe it. I've known him for years. I never would have suspected such a thing.
He came over just recently and fixed the sprinkler for me. And, I mean, David is a very kind person.
Marianne Hewings said authorities came for Weeks early yesterday morning.
All this banging and banging and banging and yelling, police, open the door, open the door. I thought I saw David against the garage with his hands up. And then they all went in the house after that.
Investigators say they found more graphic files of children in Weeks' computer devices. They also say he admitted obtaining and distributing the disturbing images. While we were talking to neighbors, two women believed to be family members pulled into his driveway. We asked them about Weeks, but they walked past their cameras and went inside. And Weeks has been denied bond. He has a hearing scheduled for Tuesday. Reporting live tonight, Anthony Pura, 10 News.
Like I said, family, it's no surprise about these white men is looking at child pornography because it's in their mind. It's in their system. You feel what I'm saying? They like that nasty shit. They like that disgusting shit. You looking at child porn. You ain't looking at regular porn. You looking at child porn. That's just even worse. That's worse. You feel what I'm saying? Why you just can't go get somebody your age? No, you looking at a child. That's just fucking disgusting. That's just disgusting. Like I said, family, don't be letting your children grow up into these fucking, these white teachers and shit like that. You know, don't be letting your children go over there. Do not be letting your children, motherfucking Boy Scouts and all this extra other shit, cheerleading and stuff like that. No, fuck that. Make sure you keep a close eye on your children because they got a lot of fucking rapists and a lot of fucking just sick motherfuckers that just like children and want to do nasty stuff with them. But family, y'all let me know how y'all feel about this story. this article and everything. Yeah, leave your comments down below. Smash the like button for me. Subscribe to the channel. Love y'all, family. Hope y'all doing a great, having a great day. And I'll be back with another one.